quite an odd plant. A very rare one for sure. But I can't remember its name.
You saw that interesting plant back in the temple. Well, I found some more up here, so I presume I'm about to find the Inca's way for immortality quite soon.